One second.
Who isn't online that I can... No shit! I get a fucking notification of what is live on my channel. Bruh. Of course I know what fucking live on my channel. YouTube. Where is the YouTube? YouTube. Somebody in my chat. I don't see which one. Oh, there. Oh, hey. Oh, hey, Sasuke. I don't like this one. Probably. Yeah, maybe. Oui. That's no fun. Please give me the right side. Please. Hey, Gaddock, how you doing? Gaddock, you should come play. And help me record shit. Please, what is that? Oh, fuck you, Hunter.
They're targeting the generators to depower our laser. Do not allow that to happen.
Yeah, that,
Enemy fighters are getting through. Intercept them.
I don't like fucking TIE fighters. Get out, come play, you moron. Oh, buddy. Yep. Astro, sorry. When was the story again? Tuurlijk. Alleen in het weekend gaat het moment niet. Volgende week wel. Panda. Oh, you're still here.
Yes, I told you I'm busy doing something right now.
No. No.
What?
No.
I hate you. Yes, I did.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Stop lying to me.
I'm not lying. Thank you. 1 PM. En dat zijn 2 hours. Ja, stuur maar gewoon fucking berichtje. Antwoord wel. Als ik Messenger opkrijg. Maar wel. Kof wel. Ik al lang niet meer op. Hit your brother. Like I told you, just hit him. Hit him and be gone with him. You're not even looking at the stream, are you?
I am, I'm multitasking.
You are multitasking, yeah. That's what you say.
Okay, I'm now on the stream. Oh my god. 1 second.
Man cannot multitask.
And you're only on 5 more forces without the rebels' assault.
Yeah, but I'm not getting the right side. I hate fucking TIE fighters. And what do you mean you're only just on Fondor? I've literally played 3 different maps already. Okay, well, you can count me in for the sortie already, if you want. I'll come. You think I played fucking Interceptor before this? Before I got Ace? My bomber is even lower. Get out. Get Ace and then we'll talk. Typing. Yes, you are. You're good for it, then. Yeah. I can do better if I get A-Wing. Yeah, that close. You weren't even attending in the last trial.
Engine's out.
Defend our cruisers. Stop
the better luck next time. No, don't give him luck. No. Was before Osprey and Eagles game one. What, in the one with Gregor? The one that Gregor hosted in like last April something? Wasn't I in there too? Oh, was that the one where Quinn was attending too? The one that actually got cancelled? Because of the shit that happened? Was it that one?
We've eliminated one of their blockades.
Well, the only one that I remember that was before we the Eagles and Osprey came one, that was when Quinn was attending too, and that one, well, didn't really happen because of Quinn. So that phase 3 never happened. Or phase 2. Whatever you want. Because I was in that one too.
We must not allow them to disable our cruisers.
Fatal collision
detected. Because I don't think before that they were like actively hosting. They're still not actively hosting, but now they got me. Well, give me the fucking resistance or rebels or resistance when I'm better. But I hate playing TIE Fighter. I just hate TIEs. Nice last kill.
Did I kill them? Who did I kill?
I've not been paying attention to that shit. Trust me. The moment I'm paying attention to it, bruh. Ooh, you did the last kill. Could be. I was not paying attention. I'm just shooting. Just shooting things. Because that is what I do. I wonder if that sound is... Can you hear that sound?
I wonder if that...
You did hear that sound. If you heard that sound, that was my cat. Also, Genelk, trust me, in a way, you don't want to get Ace. Why not? Because the game became really boring now. Because I can kill everyone. Well, that's just for me, but the game became really boring now. I know it's like one of the top things everyone wants to get, but... Yeah, Ace is Ace, that's true. Just for me, the game became even more boring at this moment. Not per se because I can't go for anything anymore, but because it seems like nobody can stand a chance anymore.
Appreciate it.
Or do the same thing I did. Just don't play the game for 3 months anymore, then come back, do a race while it pass. You, sir, need to buy Wi-Fi. I literally did not play this game for like over 3 months, I think. Came back the days fell past. You don't even want to know how funny I found that. Yeah, that's just a month. I did 3 months.
The cruisers are down, scanning for additional defenses.
Anyway. Shooting under me didn't work, did it?
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
Also, a really good tactic that I found out with the way that I passed is like if you're playing, let's say, Ryloth, go in the beginning, go Arcwen 70. After that, do after the first phase, do V-Wing. And then just go for kills. So in the first phase, you just go for points, then for kills.
The enemy's got you in their sight. Take down those shield generators. Then we can go after the Star Destroyer.
Is it me or are there no enemies? Okay, I found enemies. Never mind.
Looks like they started without us.
Shut up. I crashed. I know you don't see that yet. No, you do. Thank you. Yeah, you do. Being an ace does not include crashing. Well, it doesn't close crashing, but... At least now the Corvette isn't invisible. That was so annoying. Yesterday, I was going for my V-Wing for the Prowler trial, but the Corvette on here was invisible for me. It was so annoying. Stop flying circles. That's fine. Is he actively trying to go for me?
Another down, making headway.
Lag. We. Enemies, where are you?
They're targeting you.
Get out. Shush.
Enemy down.
I don't see you playing. Or I don't see a spider with your name.
Going in. Only one left. That's it.
Generators down. Stand by. Scanning for intel.
I just blew up my droid.
Mamma mia.
Ship destroyed.
Our battle cruisers arrived right on time. Take out those defenses and watch its cannons go to work. Our Y-Wings have initiated their bombing run. We need you to run interference. Hit those traps to depower the destroyer shields.
People don't like me in this match. Hello.
Think we're gonna win this.
Wait. Nice try. That's you, right? Strife. Is that you? Strife, come online. Come play. I'm bored. Boba! Come here.
This X-Wing sees better days. Careful! What's behind you?
What? What do you mean with that? What do you mean with the point thing popping up off center? What?
The reactor is wide open. Hit it with everything you've got before the shields are back online.
Oh, but you can change that. I'll show you how when you come online.
Secondary weapon engaged.
Shields back up. Concentrate fire on the power clamps.
I could win this match on my own. Yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah, I think you can do that too. I think. Try if I could win this fucking match on my own.
Right.
Help. Well, I want to, but there are only three people in the enemy team, so.
Just a few more.
Yeah, sadly.
Shields down. We have a brief window to target the reactor. Quickly, before they come back along.
You sure you're not a Jedi?
You sure you're not a Jedi? I am very sure I'm not a Jedi. I found it funny. Sprites? Kadok? Kadok? That's Strife. I don't... Sprites is not even gonna be here. I blocked that man from my channel.
Got him on the run. The force will have to guide you here.
Come here. Kylo.
Chalk up another for the rebellion. Oh, this is looking good.
When people kill themselves. I knew that one was behind me. I'm just gonna do circles. Go fuck yourself, go fuck yourself, go fuck yourself. Yes, I'm gonna win this all by myself. Is that not... I think we made that clear. You, Mr. AI, thingy.
I've got company.
Whee! Shoot that thing! Shoot that thing! Shoot that thing! Nearly survived it. Yeah.
Looks like you've done pretty well so far.
Oops. Yeah. I survived. I'm surprised I survived the first thing, but yeah, the second one was really clear that I hit the fucking wall.
That guy didn't
stand a chance. Anyway, that can happen. I don't give a shit if I crash or not. That one crashed before I even shot at him.
Firing torpedo. We need to protect those bombers. Got one on your tail. Anytime I can repay the favor, you let me know.
Yeah, it's a tactical decision. I don't know where the fuck you were flying, but I know you're trying to go behind me. Whoop! Try me, bitch. Wee! Wee! No! Not again! Nearly did it again. Huh. I wonder if he followed me. Did he follow me through that, or... I'm getting heartlocked again. Oh, there he is. Wee. Oh, I went up, not down. Oh, he dead. Oh, sadness. Sadness of his life.
Well done.
I killed two people. Yeah! Try that, bitches. Can you die? Oh, look who's behind who now, bitch! He went the other way. He went the other way. Uh-oh. Oh. He did not win the fight. Now the other one is behind me, I think. Teammates, are we not going... Arkham Knight, how many times? Oh, that's just a bot. Bruh. Now I'm getting chased by bots. What is this? He even died before he could land a shot on me. It's surface. That guy must really hate me by now, though. Oh, there you have him again. I know how it works. I do that with my fighter too. But there's no point of really doing it at this moment.
Much appreciated.
Killing everyone anyway. How am I getting more assists now? Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-wee! I'm not gonna talk about that. I could have made that corner if I wanted to. Gadok, you still in here? Gadok. 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 Count me in for the sortie. This match is gonna take a long ass. Hey, I got 100 kills. It's at 1 PM. Strike. It's in an hour. No, it's in an hour and 15 minutes. Check bins. Bings. I know. Bings. Bings. I know. Oh, that was too. Yeah. Well, move it! Where is the player? Okay, what you doing at 5 PM, Strife?
Good aim. Let's keep the pressure on.
There's another sortie at 5. Finally.
Shields offline.
Took us long enough to hit a simple objective. Yeah, but I didn't ask you. I'll be sleeping, Strife. Bruh. Strife, that's the sortie from EOS. What we should do is get all the ace pilots in there and make it an ace sortie.
We need to hit those clamps again. Did you hit Master
Ryan? Nice work.
Yeah, I think we win every match at that moment. We would be fighting amongst ourselves from who gets Yoda first or something. That's actually a fun idea.
You got it! Keep them from firing on our bombers. Knew you had them.
Only using bombers with no cards, that's... Or just all random with your cards. But the cards you use, that makes it like, that I... Oh no, that would be a really fucking... That would be fucked up. I'll use those cards. Ow. Yeah. Oh, we would... I don't think we would annoy every hero. I think we would annoy the whole match. Every player that's in there. Even our teammates. Yeah. Also, I find this very funny. I'm the only one in this match still. Well, at least I can get my highest skill score. Until the game goes from, this game has been going on for too long. Or until I'm get bored.
Friendly bomber incoming.
Yeah, okay, more than a public. Looks exactly this here. Could be. I've been playing this map for a while now. I don't know why. And the funny thing is, I can go for the objective. It's not gonna do shit. It's not gonna move. It would be funny if people now joined. All of a sudden the game is full. That would be so funny. Yeah, see ya.